Good morning. Take your GK textbook, lesson 8, useful plants. We use plants for various needs. This lesson is about some of the uses of plants. Plants are useful to us in many ways. We get fruits, vegetables, grains, and spices from plants. We also get medicines, oil, timber, fiber, and rubber from plants. Pick the correct answer. You put tick mark on the correct answer and write the answer in the blanks. Question number 1. We get timber from dash. Options are here: grapevine plant, teak tree, and apple tree. From which plant we get timber? We get timber from teak tree. You write teak tree. Timber is used to make furniture. Second one, we get cotton fiber from dash, peepal tree, mango tree, cotton plant. We get cotton fiber from cotton plant. Cotton is used to make clothes. Number 3, we make medicines from dash. Neem tree, cactus plant, bamboo tree. Which plant is medicinal? Neem tree. Medicines are used to treat. Number 4, we make rubber from dash. Deodar tree, rubber tree, acacia tree. Which tree gives rubber? We get rubber from rubber tree. Rubber is used to make tires. Number 5, we obtain cooking oil from dash. Hibiscus plant, sunflower plant, henna plant. From which plant we obtain cooking oil from? Sunflower plant. Oil is used for cooking food. Number 6, we make paper from dash. You see the options: peepal tree, neem tree, bamboo tree. Which plant is used for making paper? Bamboo tree. Paper is used to make books. Question number 7. We obtain reddish brown dye from dash. Henna plant, rose plant, hibiscus plant. From which plant we obtain reddish dye, reddish brown dye? Henna plant. Henna is used for skin. Question number 8. We get a perfume from dash. Rose plant, jute plant, tulasi plant. Which plant is used for making perfume? Rose plant. Perfume is used for fragrance. Question number 9. We get gum for from dash, banyan tree, acacia tree, potato plant. From which plant we get gum? We get the gum from acacia tree. Gum is used to make glue. Now take your copy and write, choose the correct answers. First we write lesson 8, useful plants. Choose the correct answer. Choose the correct answer. Question number 1. We get timber from dash. Options: grapevine plant, teak tree, we get a timber from dash, grapevine plant, teak tree, apple tree. We get a timber from teak tree. Question number 2. We get a cotton fiber from cotton fiber from dash, paper tree, mango tree, and cotton plant. We get cotton fiber from cotton plant. Question number 3. We make medicines from dash. We make medicines from the name tree, beam tree, cactus fly, cactus plant, bamboo tree, bamboo tree. We make the medicines from neem tree, neem tree, right? First one, we get a timber from tin tree. We get a cotton fiber from cotton plant. We make medicines from neem tree. Question number 4. We make rubber from dust. Deodar pain tree, rubber tree, rubber tree, and acacia tree. Acacia tree. We make the rubber from rubber tree. Rubber tree. Question number 5. We obtain cooking oil from, we obtain cooking oil from dust. We obtain cooking oil from hibiscus, hibiscus plant, sunflower plant, sunflower sunflower. cucumber plant is N F L O W E R sunflower. Henna plant. Henna plant. We obtain cooking oil from sunflower plant. Sunflower plant. Question number 6. We make paper from. We make paper from dust. We make paper from dust. Paper tree. Paper tree. Neem tree. Paper tree, neem tree, bamboo tree. We make paper from bamboo tree. Bamboo. We make rubber from rubber tree. We obtain cooking oil from sunflower plant. We make paper from bamboo tree. Did you write? Then question number 7. Question number 7. We obtain reddish brown dye. Reddish brown dye from dust. Henna plant. Hibiscus plant. We obtain reddish brown dye from henna plant. Henna plant. Thank you. Question number 8. We get perfume from the bed. Perfume from dust. Rose plant, jute plant, tulsi plant. We get a perfume from rose plant. Rose plant. Question number 9. Last question. We get it gum from. We get gum. Banyan tree, banyan tree, acacia tree, acacia tree, potato plant. Potato plant. We get it from acacia plant tree. We obtain reddish brown dye from henna plant. We get perfume from rose plant. We get gum from acacia tree. Did you write? Our lesson 8 is over. Learn, choose the correct answers of lesson 8. Thank you.